Love the new song. Do you know who the next hunter is going to be? Hmm. That's a good question. I don't know. I feel like there's a lot of options. I feel like I'll just say what I'm thinking right now. The four people that I think are most likely: Callahan, Awesome Dude, Puns, Harl. Those are the four most likely. I don't know. Maybe it could be someone else. Super loved and we're really proud of you. Richard's great as well. Love from the egg sea. Thank you. I think Puns is too good though. I think Puns is too good. So that probably throws him out. But yeah, maybe not though. I don't know. I think he'd realize it's a little harder than you think. But I just missed another donut. I'm so sorry. Hi, how are you today? Also say hi to Patches for me. Hi, I will say hello to Patches for you. Thank you. Thank you for the donation. The reason Callahan I think would be cool is just because Callahan doesn't talk, and so like he wouldn't make it too crowded or something, if that makes sense. That's the only reason, the reason that I thought maybe Callahan, because he doesn't, like, obviously the more people you add, the more like crowded it gets. Hi Dream, first my friends, and I love you. Thank you so much for being a huge part of my life. I don't know who I would be if I hasn't been for you and the rest of your SMP. Dream team, also how's it living without them? It's very good. I'll take a quote from Tubbo. You'd be yourself, you know, it's the same. You'd be yourself even without us, but I'm glad that we could help you feel more like yourself. How did you come up with the Tom Gravy so flawlessly? That was actually Quackity, but then all the stuff I was saying, which is why it seems like a coherent story, is because like most of it's true. Most of it's true. Like all the stuff I was saying, I would just like change one thing. Like, oh, he won his seventh hot dog championship. Like he won his seventh Super Bowl. Thank you for all you do. You make me smile so much, and I'm glad I caught you, love. Aw, thank you so much, Ellie. You'll put one of your manhunts uncut on second channel. Are you going to get more? I enjoyed the uncut so much. Yeah, I'll probably do one. Maybe the next one or something. I don't know. I think I explained this before, but it's like we have to be a little bit more, because it's going on YouTube. Like we can't like cuss and stuff like that. That will hurt the channel. So and we can't have like private conversation. Like the manhunts are long, and so we have to control ourselves more. I met someone on a parkour server today with your skin, and I got into a conversation, and they asked who Dream was. They're probably trolling you. Maybe not though. They just happen to have my custom skin that you actually your chair when George ejected you. No, I had like three empty glass bottles next to me, and I just like knocked them over on purpose. I was just trying to be funny. Thank you for the donor. Did you expect the reception of your song you received? Not really. I'll say I expected it to be much worse than it was. I mean, I was really nervous. I'm telling you, I got sick. Like I got sick, and then I was like, how did I get sick? I didn't leave my house. I did nothing. And my mom was telling me, she's like, oh, it's probably like stress, because your body's more susceptible to like sickness if you're stressed. yeah, you need to pamper your cats more. I was stressed. I thought it would be, I don't know. I was like, I really want to do this, but I don't know. We've seen more songs from you in the near future. I hope so. I have a couple that I really, there's one right now that I have in my mind that I really want to work on. But I don't know. We'll see what happens. I think we'll have to see. I think it's really cool. Like I said, it's mostly about like expressing, being able to express emotions that you can't express just through like, I don't know, Twitter or something. What's your favorite cheese? I don't know. Depends on the context. What's the context? Is it on like a hamburger? Is it just like eating it on a cracker? Eating it straight up? I don't know. I love your videos. Your videos help cure my really bad anxiety. Aw. Thank you so much. I'm glad that they can help you. I do want to upload more. So I have a video. I do want to do a video very soon. Probably in the next week, I want to upload another one. And then after that, I have one I want to do. I don't know if it'll be in February, but maybe. I go to UF. My best friend goes to UM. Which of our teams do you support more? Yeah, well, I mean, the Gators more than Michigan. Come on. Gators more than the Wolverines. Get out of here. Congrats on Road Trip. Such a good song, and we're all proud of you. Aw. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just running around. I'm going to go down into the stronghold somewhere around here. Why do people say that I sound like a mixed version of you in Puns? I'm not y'all kid, right? Well, I mean, obviously not, but I haven't heard your voice, so I don't know if I would agree or disagree. So, like, I saw their names, like, through here, and I was like, oh, there's gonna be the stronghold room over here. Thanks for streaming. We miss you. I was wondering if you could give us the seed for this world. Yes. There you go. But yeah, so I went around here, and then I was like, oh, it just dead ends. But I was like, oh, this would be pretty epic if I do the TNT. And so I did the TNT through the wall, and that was pretty cool. But like, that's why I ended up over here in this weird place, because I like went around following their name. Can you lay down the rules for joining the SMP so people stop spamming non-SMP streamers about joining the SMP? Dream SMP? There's not really rules, but I'm telling you that most people that have gotten into the SMP didn't ask. I mean, most people that are getting got into the SMP didn't ask, or they never like seriously asked. Like Rambo, I mean, he'd never DM'd me asking me to join the SMP or anything. Like I just DM'd him and said, hey, here's the IP, join. Same with Foolish and other people. Any plans for the future? I didn't get to catch the end of that. Don't know. But yeah, obviously lots of plans, YouTube and everything. You're a huge inspiration and you're a big part of why I started this stream. Aw, good luck. I wish you well. Like Rambu did like a stream, no askers. Like if you don't ask, you're more likely to get in. Like almost everybody that got in either got in by me just messaging them and letting them in, or by someone else asking if they would be able to get in, and then me going, oh yeah, that's a good idea. So generally if you're talented, you'll be noticed. Missed your stream so much. Hoping to get your merch soon. Love the manhunt. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Hello. Hi. I didn't even know this was the way you could enter. I didn't go through here. And people were saying like, why didn't I burn their stuff? But like, I mean, they respawn like far away. And I was just like, I can just go in and kill the dragon really quickly. So are you doing anything new you're excited for? Also just got your merch. Can vouch it's amazing. And the new stickers are great. Aw, thank you. Yes, they are great. Everyone go to, oh yeah, by the way, if you guys want dream.shop right now, there's a couple limited items that are out there. There's the 17 million celebration coin and the 17 million hoodie that has like an airplane on it. It looks really cool. Hey Dream, can you please say hi to Chrissy and Jamie? Hi Chrissy, hi Jamie. Hello, thank you for the dono. Yeah, lots of cool stuff. Hi Dream, love your videos and streams. The new SMP really ignited my love for Minecraft again. You and your friends helped me through tough times. I love you and thanks for making me smile. Aw, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm glad we can help you out. Why are you guys saying Tommy? Hope you're having a good day. Could you say hi to Lil Tony, to Tortellini? Hi Tortellini. Hi Lil Tony. Yeah, Tommy did ask. But the thing is, Tommy asked and then to get into the SMP, and then I said no. And then later randomly I added him when he didn't ask. So I'd say even he technically qualifies as he didn't ask. Been very depressed lately, but your song and streams always bring a smile to my face. Aw, I hope you feel better. I'm glad that my music or anything can help you. Hope you're having an amazing day. You got any tips for a small streamer? That's tough. Try not and put all your eggs in one basket. If you want to stream, then try and upload clips on TikTok, on Reddit, on YouTube. Don't be just a Twitch. You're not going to get any, you know, attention if you just only stream on Twitch or something. You got to get attention elsewhere. Because you have a higher chance of getting the same attention from the same thing if you do it everywhere. Waiting on my two bucket hats. I'm so excited. Thank you. Glad you're excited. But yeah, that'd be my advice to small streamers. So. Hey, homie, what's your favorite Logic song? Why do you listen to Killing Spree so much? What are you trying to tell us? I don't know. I'd say probably Ballin', but that's probably like a typical answer. But yeah, that's what I would say. Probably Ballin', I guess. No. Tommy's in the chat. Oh, I didn't even see. By the way, Infection is like Manhunt. There's one hunter with multiple speedrunners. When the hunter kills a speedrunner, the speedrunner turns into a hunter. The last speedrunner to the left goes to the end right away and they fight to the end. Oh, that's awesome. That sounds really cool. Good luck with that. I hope it does well. That sounds like a cool idea. Recently dyed my hair pink. That's cool. Also currently crying over AP comp sci because I'm not smart. Well, I mean, I feel like even if you're smart, you can struggle with school. I think that's something everyone can recognize. Even the smartest people probably have struggled a lot with school. Hey, I hope you're doing well. I really like the song, by the way. What editing software do you use and do you like it? I use Final Cut Pro. I have Final Cut Pro, I have Premiere, I have Sony Vegas, but I primarily use Final Cut Pro. But I edit like second channel videos usually in Premiere. Sometimes I edit like snippets in Vegas. I don't know. It's just preference. How's the SMP writing coming along? I love the song too. Coming along good. I know Wilbur is I think he's mentioned this, but I don't know what to the extent he said, but he's very soon coming back to being the main writer for quite a bit, so that'll be really cool to see. So that'll be exciting. My friend Rose got us matching pink dream beanies and I've been wearing it all day. It's so comfy. Me and Rose love you. Aw, thank you. Love you guys. Roach's at like 8 million. Are we getting the acoustic if we hit 10 million this week? Yes, I will. I think it's going to hit it. So we have it in the works. We have it in the work. That'll be scary too. We'll see. But it's going to come out. So I'm not scamming you. It probably won't come out right when it hits 10 million though, but it will come out. I miss you a lot. I'm glad you're streaming. Thanks for always making the community happy. Your videos bring me so much comfort when I'm sad. Aw, thank you. Hi, Dream. Tomorrow I swear into the Air Force. I'm super nervous and could use some good luck set my way. I love you and all your content. Also, your song is actually about. That's amazing. You swear into the Air Force. What? At first, I was thinking you were saying something different. That's incredible. That is amazing. Good luck. I don't think you'll need it. I think you're already part of the way there. I made affiliate and celebrated on stream last night, so that was cool. So glad you're streaming tonight. I missed your streams. Aw. Thank you. I didn't really explore the stronghold much. Like I just went at them like almost right away. I'm bleaching my hair. Can't feel my nose. Cool. I don't know. I've never bleached my hair before. I don't know if is that a normal thing? Is it bad? Do you need like an ambulance or something? I don't know. I don't know if that's normal. I have no idea. Oops, it's me again. I got a dream tattoo. I'll show you on Twitter sometime. Hope you see it once I do. Oh, that's very cool. Be responsible. Make sure anyone, I saw somebody on Twitter got a dream tattoo. And I would say from my perspective, like I'd recommend if you have to get a dream tattoo for whatever reason, make it something simple. Get like a smile or something. Something that, it could mean anything that even later on you'll be happy maybe. Even if you don't watch me anymore or something, you'll be happy because it's a smile. Something simple. I don't know. I just missed that. God damn it. So sorry. Is your manhunt something? Hi, Dream. Just wanted to say I'm so happy I started watching your streams. You made last year's amazeballs. Thank you. Appreciate it. I might have to lock down donations. I'm way behind in donations and I'm not gonna catch up anytime soon. Thank you guys a lot. How do I join Dream SMP? See that you don't really like it's not really, there's not really a process. Just be talented, be a good member of the community, support the community, and show that, and that's your best chance. My friend Rory and I got matching pink beanies and I must say it's so wonderful. TY for all the work you put into everything. Aw, thank you so much. Yeah, I'm really excited. The merch has been doing really, really well, because I put a lot of effort into it and everything, and I don't know. I think it's really cool. So what character do you play as in Mario Kart? I don't really play Mario Kart. I probably would. I mean, I don't know. It's kind of. I think I remember playing Peach. I don't know. How do you know what's taken? Let's move on. I've rewatched an anime 3 times this week, and it's ruining my life. Do you have a favorite anime? I have never watched an anime ever. I've had both Sapnap and Mr. Beast tell me I should and give me animes to watch, but I have never. I still haven't. So yeah, I don't know. I've missed your streams. Your song drop in the grand finale were sick. Do you still accept the letters written to your PO box? I do. I accept letters. And packages and whatever. I'm one of your older fans and I've always wanted to write you a letter, but haven't gotten around to it. Yeah, you can do it. That'd be great. I'd love to see it. They go in batches, so I do try and read everything that I can, but sometimes I don't get to read everything, but do my best. Who's your BTS bias? I don't know. I don't want to lie and act like I know. I don't know. I haven't listened to enough BTS to have a bias yet or really fully know the members and everything, but maybe I can learn. Miss was taken. Have you seen WandaVision? I have heard about it. I haven't seen it. I've heard about it though. So I've heard it's cool. I don't know. I don't know much besides that. But much other than love you and appreciate you. Oh, thank you so much, Ashlyn. Right back at you. Let me see. I think I'm gonna turn the minimum amount up to $100. You can if you want to, but there's just an excess, and I don't want to miss anybody. I'm gonna try and read through the donations because I haven't done donations in a long time. So can you say hi to Natasha and Alex? Hi, Natasha and Alex. Also, will you do more of your Minecraft Manhunt analysis videos? Yes, I do plan on releasing one for this one, so that'll be soon. From one of your older viewers, your content has been so awesome to help get through online college. Hello, Jim. Aw, thank you so much. That's awesome to hear. I feel like college is hard and online college would be even harder. Just even though it seems like maybe it'd be easier, I feel like it'd be harder because you don't get like the social help and interactions as much. I don't know. What was the George glitch in the portal room? I think I talked about it on Twitter, but it's just there. They had a, I can go back to the portal room. They had a bed in the stronghold, and when I blew it up with the TNT, their respawn point was changed. And so George, being from the UK, his ping is crappy. And so when he respawned, he was there for like half a second until he actually respawned, and then it teleported him away, I'm assuming. Obviously, that's kind of partially a guess, but I mean, it's the best explanation and it makes sense. So. I got a tattoo of your smile with Why Sad, happy with it, to remind me to be happy. Hope you have a great day today. Aww.